GPU said this was the second attack on journalists allegedly by supporters of APRC in 12 months. The union vice president, Mustafa Kedabo, said in a statement on Tuesday, is troubled that attacks on journalists and the execution of their professional duties by party supporters is becoming frequent. An angry mob of APRC militants on Monday assaulted cameraman Modu Sedi of the Fatu Network and manhandled him as he attempted to film a solidarity gathering organized for Yankuba Toure, who stands accused of causing the death of former finance minister Osman Korosise in 1995. Romain Chanchon of RFI was also attacked by APRC militants.
I am just here to cover the demonstration, and there was someone who wielded a big stone against me. It was then that I ran to the court precincts for safety.
Monday's episode raised fresh questions of whether journalists are really safe in the Gambia, 2 years since the fall of the Jammeh dictatorship. Reporting for the Fatu Network News Review, I am Jack Sisi Jete.